Star Wars fans are about to learn everything they wanted to know about the early days of Han Solo. Tonight is the world premiere of the latest prequel, Solo, a Star Wars story.
This premiere is so big, it is using three theaters on Hollywood Blvd, and our Doug Kolk is right in the middle of it with tonight's entertainment report. Hey, Doug.
Well, believe it or not, Mike and Cher, Han wasn't always the galaxy's most iconic maverick. This is the story how he earned that title.
Heard about a job. Big shot gangster putting together crew.
Knowing that this was such an iconic role that changed the career of a mega actor like Harrison Ford, how much pressure was that for you to take on this?
Well, sure, it was. But you kind of only have one thing you have any control over, which is your job and your part, and that's about it.
I waited a long time for a shot like this.
Billy D. Frickin' Williams is here. That's pretty cool. That's exciting. Wow! And next to Donald!
I heard a story about you. I was wondering if it's true.
Everything you've heard about me is true.
How much went into speaking with Billy D. about further shaping this role?
How much did I speak to him? We had a lunch date together, and I had a lot of like ideas of what I was gonna do. Brought him in, I was really pumped and really excited. I was like, you know, I did all this research and read a couple of books, and then I got in there, I was like, so what do you think?
I told him, you gotta be charming.
He's like, I don't know, be charming. Like that was, and it really got me out of my head.
L3!
Let's go with a mean man's face.
Who are these guys?
Did you share a Colt 45?
Of course.
Let me give you some advice. Assume everyone will betray you, and you will never be disappointed.
Taking over this, even in mid-production, how much of it were you able to keep your vision?
Well, I mean, what I really cared about was the vision that the Kazdans had created with this story.
Since when do you know how to fly? 190 years old? You look great.
It's about the relationships and the action events that are going to begin to shape Han Solo into the iconic character that we're going to know down the road.
Push it!
So these partnerships, these acting partnerships, whether it's Han and Chewie, Han and Lando, Han Kira, Han and Beckett, these are all vitally important. So for an actor's director, this was the right one of these kind of movies, these Star Wars, you know, movies to get to work on.
What do you think? Well, what do you know?
Well, you talk about how large this premiere is, or was. Here's a live look of Hollywood Blvd right now as they break it down. And that includes that Millennium Falcon that's been set up on Hollywood and Highland for the past week. Solo... A Star Wars Story heads to theaters May 25th. Mike and Cheryl will send it back to you.
A monster premiere.